Hello everyone, I'm Sugam Sharma and we are representing B.V. Bhumar Reddy College of Engineering and Technology, Hubli. And we are one of the participants of eBaha. So this is our vehicle. It's an electric ATV powered by Mahindra kit. And there we have everything. We have the battery pack. We have a 10 kilowatt AC induction motor. And the speciality of our car is it's a front wheel drive, and everything is mounted in just one compartment. It's basically a three seater, but according to the design, we have a bolted chassis which can be removed, and thus this car can be made into a single seater electric car. There are a few things we have done, like optimize the battery life by giving some switches for the fans which are not driven by the tractor system. And the team has worked really hard. There are a lot of things we have done. So let's hope we win this competition. Thank you.